Hi there, first graders from Ward Central. This is Ms. Vogel, and Ms. Fryer and I are missing you very much and thinking a lot about you. We've been looking at your AMI packet for this week, and I noticed that there's a hundreds chart in there. So I want to look at that with you. So let's take a look at your hundreds chart. So you'll notice that there is a chart, and there are lots of missing numbers. So hopefully you and your family are working on filling in those missing numbers and looking across the rows and up and down your columns to look for patterns in your ones place and in your tens place. I also see that at the bottom there is room to add to it, and you can count past 100 to 120. So once you get to 100, the next number is 101, then 102, and the pattern of counting from 1 to 99 starts all over again. So hopefully, when you guys get it filled out, you'll have a 120s chart, and you can continue looking for those patterns in your 10s and 1s. All right, guys, I hope you have a great week, and we'll be seeing you soon, I hope. Talk to you later. Bye-bye.